Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 5 of Design and Decorum. Let's get started with commentary today. But by the way, I am getting sick again. Something wrong with my immune system because I just got sick last month. The second one will probably give me relationship points. Also, I messed up last time. The last choice for the last chapter, I picked the wrong one. The other one gave you relationship points. Or, he could just throw himself off the carriage. Twin brother. Let's go with lover. Are you sure? Are you sure? I know better. Her daughter also married someone from nobility, so it's kind of weird that she doesn't make dresses for her daughter. Silence. You're taking your pets with you. It's kind of weird. They're adorable, I know. Does any of this give me points? It seems like it should just be no points. Maybe let's try something simple. He'll probably just say, oh, it's good, the weather. Let's go with the friend's arrival. I don't think they'll take points away. Actually. Also, your source is your mother who hates me and who wants me out of the man or the state so she can take over. And he jumps out. Spy is about finding the truth, true information that you can rely on, right? Well, he's doing a very bad job because he's not really researching anything. He's not looking for the truth. I'm adorable too. I'm gonna use the second one. You have to be nice to him to get points. Yeah, that was the first one. That the other second one is not very polite. He also wants cake. I want cake. Don't remember you, honestly. Sorry. I think you probably appear in like one chapter in the last book when we went to visit my hometown. Ooh, he's gonna make my wedding cake. Let's see. I can't speak normally. The third one. The heavens up and up, birds sing, and all is fry in the world. Spontaneity. Yeah, I guess the third one. Chocolate. Huh? Why is it black? I can't breathe. Being sick is so annoying. Oh, horses. That's for Sir Luke. Let's go with the flowers. Scandalous. Let's go with association. Who is this person? My feet are falling asleep again. So, Constance is the responsible twin in the and then Cordelia is the one that wants to have fun. It's weird trying to match make one of my love interests with other people. Has this ever happened before? I don't remember it happening in any other storybook. Yes, I was wondering when you were going to meet the their parents. What game is this? Is this badminton? Badminton? Mr. St. Clair? That would be so funny. I should have done that. It'd be so funny. Oh no. Okay, I'm fine. I'm sorry. Just pick randomly. There's not really any reason to pick anyone. I think she knows what we mean. I like you, Cordelia. Oh, maybe it is somebody he's in love with, and that's why he's arguing against it now. Oh, come on. I thought we could be friends. Either the first one or the second one, but I think the second one might be better. Ugh. I thought we were being friendly to each other. My gosh. No, they won't, Harry. Come on, it's your mother. You should know her by now. Ha ha. Thank you, Grandma. Maybe he agreed to marry Miss Parson because he has the same problem as her, you know? Can't really marry the person he loves. I thought that it might be what's his face? Sir Gideon, the bad guy from the last book. It could be. But wouldn't they would recognize him? Come on. It is him, right? He just like changed his hair and put on a mustache. Of course. I had a feeling he was gonna come back. Haha. Sorry, brother. I can't let you marry this guy or like be in love with him if that's what's going on. Sorry. It won't happen. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this chapter, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.